in Senegal on the occasion of the African World Heritage Day, celebrated every May 5th, the Cheikh Anta Diop University in Dakar, Senegal, celebrated the day with an exhibition carried out by students of the university. Our reporter attended the event. In Senegal, the Athos Doctoral School, in partnership with the UNESCO Regional Office for West Africa and Sahel in Dakar and the University Cheikh Anta Diop UCAD Foundation, celebrated this May 22, 2021, the African World Heritage Day at the level of the Esplanade of the University Library. The theme chosen for this year is the contribution of the UCAD in the process of registration and management of the 7 sites of Senegal registered on the World Heritage List of UNESCO. Senegal is the 6th African country with the most sites registered on the World Heritage List. 7 exceptional Senegalese sites have been classified as World Heritage by UNESCO. After the Gorée Island in 1978, other sites were promoted, including the Nyokolo-Koba Park, the Djoudj National Park, the St. Louis Island, the megalithic circles of Senegal, the Saloum Delta and the country Bassari. The registration process for these sites has been possible with the contribution of significant scientific from researchers at the University of Dakar. Indeed, the university institution is increasingly interested in training and research in conservation management of cultural and natural heritage. The University Charter for the Environment is a first milestone in the implementation of the University Charter for Sustainable Development.